So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off. Huh? Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What, you know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate men.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
This place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course. Look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? Were they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No. Not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. Yes, even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower? Follow me.
There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. I think they've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about to tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Close. That's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both. More shoreliners.
Looks like Richie Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
What the shot?
Here! Get over here!
Oh, boy.
Sniper!
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
All right, come on. We gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come. Friends up ahead.
Aina. This whole place is falling apart.
Was hope, man? We send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah. Overthrown a couple of governments, villages. This is something else.
Some more friends up ahead.
Aina.
Give it up! It's over!
Get back, son of a bitch!
Thanks, Sam.
That's how we do it.
Wait.
No way
What the? What's that?
That's it.
For now. Just better keep moving.
Get me up there.
Sure. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
Oh, talk about a high dive.
Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Something like that. We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This place must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies... dressed a bit more fancy. Look like soldiers.
Man, this is impressive. Here we go.
Give me a hand?
Yeah.